This is the season that Dan and I have been anticipating from the very beginning.
We always envisioned season three as sort of the place we needed to get. If we made it through season three and we could do season three right, then it would be all worthwhile.
I love filming this show. It's an amazing experience, and just to come back every year, it feels like you've not left. You've just stepped off for a little while and then came back.
It's always fun and exciting to come back to see what else they've created. All these new sets and costumes, and they're just incredible.
There's such a constant influx of new characters and new locations and sets especially. I mean, it's impossible not to be excited by that stuff.
Coming back into it again, it's exciting. You don't know who you're going to be working with, where you're going to be going. I'm so surprised that they've managed to find so many locations.
Gemma and her team have outdone themselves this year, and the costumes that Michelle has created, it's all just such amazing, fully realized work that looks like it's been there for 500 years.
Gemma is incredible in what she does for sets. A lot of the time you're sort of driving around going, this is just natural beauty. It looks absolutely incredible. This is actually here.
This season, we introduce a handful of new locations. We shoot primarily in Northern Ireland, in around Belfast. We're going to go to Iceland, back to Dubrovnik for King's Landing for a couple of weeks, then Morocco for 3 weeks.
It makes the world seem so vast and immense, and that's what we needed to make this show work.
And that's what's so wonderful about it. What keeps it fresh is that it's such an expansive world, and that it's such a rich, endlessly fascinating world that you can lose yourself in it.
The expectations are very high for season three. I think we fulfilled them. The addition of all the new locations, some of the new cast members, will make it a very, very rich feast indeed.
The game's been upped. There's so much more danger. There's so much more risk.